Okay, that was stupid. I didn't have my I'm getting tongue-tied. Didn't have my microphone set. Sorry. But this is Tan with checking out Dreadhalls, which is supposed to be a pretty decently scary game. So far, nothing's really been too creepy. And that lady was kind of a surprise, but. And if anyone has any ideas of a scary VR game you'd like to check out, whether it's. Out yet or not, because I may be able to get one possibly for review. Just let me know in comments or send me a message and I'll see what I can do. Looks like my lamp's running low on oil again. There we go. That's kind of disgusting. Say, I was expecting something to be walking through over there. I hope they're not all that easy. That'd be really disappointing. When in doubt, follow the purple light. Sid used to have a spirit board that he bought from an alchemist when at St. David's. We always met in the cellar to have our sessions where we tried to talk to ghosts. They never replied, but it was always thrilling. I'm probably lucky they never replied. Yeah, I'm gonna save my lockpicks in case I get into some sort of situation I need. Quick access. The setting does feel kind of creepy, honestly. Hopefully it's got some good scares, actually. Is this the way it came from? Doesn't look like it. Going to give me this map. Okay, sorry, I have no idea what happened there. Okay. guess my internet may have messed up for a split second. And I just heard someone scream. Fantastic. So the first time my internet messed up, the second time I checked to make sure I was indeed still broadcasting.